I'm Headhunters, and we're here in Tampa, Florida at Sunset Music Festival. I am originally from the Netherlands, and I still live there at the moment. The weather in Holland is not something you would be very jealous of, but I can't complain. It could be worse. I got into making music because basically I wasn't having a lot of fun when I was at school, and I was looking for ways to entertain myself, and I tried all kinds of things. I did skateboarding, I did like videotaping, and at a certain point where I started going out, I was like 16 years old, 17 years old, I just got enchanted by, you know, the music being played for people and them dancing, and I got into dance music, hardstyle at the time. Automatically, I made that connection in my mind, and I started, like, I downloaded the software and I just started trying. And to be honest, from that point on, I've never looked back.